Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. The Perseid meteor shower is one of the best shooting star displays of the year and it's currently active. When, where, and how to see it? The Perseids are caused by Earth passing through debris, bits of ice and rock, left behind by comet Swift-Tuttle, which last passed close to Earth in 1992. Its parent body, comet Swift-Tuttle, is truly a monster as far as comets go. It's a long-period comet, arising from the Kuiper belt, and at its most distant, it gets even farther from the Sun than Pluto does at its farthest. However, comet Swift-Tuttle, once every 133 years, gets closer to the Sun than even the Earth does at its closest, leading it to cross Earth's orbit and make several close approaches to our planet. The Perseid meteor shower will be active from July 17 to August 24, producing its peak rate of meteors around August 13. Over this period, there will be a chance of seeing Perseid meteors whenever the shower's radiant point, in the constellation Perseus, is above the horizon. At its peak, the shower is expected to produce a nominal rate of around 150 meteors per hour. When you sit back to watch a meteor shower, you're actually seeing the pieces of comet debris heat up as they enter the atmosphere and burn up in a bright burst of light, streaking a vivid path across the sky as they travel at 37 miles per second, according to NASA. Each particle that strikes Earth's atmosphere this year likely broke off of that comet centuries ago, and just happened to plow through Earth's atmosphere above your head while you happen to be looking up. A journey that took billions of years ended in a fraction of a second, and you were there to see it, dozens or even hundreds of times over, if you wait long enough. Make your plans for the second weekend in August, because a show like this only comes around once a year, and most of them won't be as good as this year. Thank you.